people right now in China are understanding it is more dangerous to be silent. It is more dangerous to their futures. It is more dangerous to their livelihoods. It is more dangerous to their lives, if you look at the apartment fire. It is more dangerous for them to be silent than to go out and risk their lives and violate the CCP's laws and go out and even beat the COVID police. It is more dangerous for them to be silent than to go and do that. That is where they are at.